The next thing you have to look at is channels. What touch points would allow you to deliver the value prop? It's not just about selling. It's the pre-sell. It's evaluation. It's the pre-sell, right? It's selling, then post-sell. It's the overall experience. It's the support. All of that together, what experience are you delivering? How you are delivering that collective value to your customers, right? And to deliver that, do you need partners, right? Or what kind of channels you need? What kind of channels you are going to use, right? So what channels are best, to reach the customers? For example, in our case, instead of directly trying to find individual entrepreneurs, we are reaching out to schools, right? Are there any uncluttered channels you can use? For example, if you are a company in, neighborhood security type of business or anything to do with neighborhood, instead of using LinkedIn or Facebook or even Twitter, you might use Nextdoor, because there's just so much noise in traditional channels, and Nextdoor actually focuses on neighborhood social network. So you may be able to find some uncluttered channels somewhere and be able to use that, okay? Do you leverage channel partners, resellers, and value-added resellers, right? What's the difference between resellers and VARs? The resellers are gonna simply sell your product and get some commission on that. Value-added resellers, they might be your consulting partners, they might be your implementation partners, they might be your support partners. Which channels will allow you to build awareness? And it's not just actual partners, but also there are other channels like web, social media, and several other channels. Is direct sales more applicable, or channel sales, or both? Which channel brings the most yield? Which channels are most cost effective? What's in it for them, if at all these are partners? What channel to support? What channels you use to support the customers, right? And what channels would deliver the best post-sale experience? So you have to look at, all of these elements before you start thinking about what are your channels, right? And again, you have to start thinking about the efficiency of the channels, the effort you will require to educate these channels. First of all, sell the channels, because you have to also sell them the value prop and get them on board, especially when you're small. Then you have to train them and get them ready and get them excited. And then you have to make them act. It's not easy, right? So make sure all these elements are covered when you're actually defining your channels.